Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lion25 and today I'll be playing Catastrophic Pandamonium. I'm pretty sure I did that wrong. So yeah, that's the map. This is Gamemode One. Check out our other games on Marketplace. Follow our Twitter at this is right there. I think the same thing, so yeah, let's get started. We got Loaf, Sniffles, Baby, Chicken, Mahogany, I'm pretty sure I said that wrong. We got Rascal, not so long, that's cool. And Bellicose, I'm pretty sure I said that wrong. This fish and banana supply, okay, I'm just gonna take it. So the fish is for Ocelot and Bamboos for the panda.
Hey, are you the new zookeeper? Woot! The park is closed for the winter, but we're excited about our new pandas. That's your job, taking care of them. Don't worry, they're just pandas. They don't do much. Aren't they just the cutest? We call this one Loaf. This playful pal is Rascal, and that Sniffles over there. Watch out for Bellicose, she can be tricky to get along with. That scaredy panda is Chicken. She's very shy. Our brown panda is Mahogany, and the little guy is Baby. Well, if you ever need the pandas to do anything, remember to guide them with some bamboo in your hand. They'll follow you for miles with that stuff. Oh yeah, and the treehouse is your living quarters for the winter. I'll meet you bright and early for your first day of work. Oh, one last thing. If you see any stray cats, make sure to feed them. They could always use some love during the winter time.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, I see a llama over there just chilling. So I got Sniffles, Rascal. Okay, I just got random slime. We got Baby here. We got Rascal. We got Mahogany. Chicken. Wait. When they're sick, the slime balls are kind of like the nostrils. That's kind of disgusting, but cool. And we got Loaf. There's a cat right there. So, and then we got. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay. That one's creepy. And I want to go attack. So, let's go to our bedroom. Apparently, we're a zookeeper and we're to take care of the pandas. I like it. My bed. It says, cats love fish and pandas love panda. Okay, I think I got enough. I'm gonna feed you. Fine, be like that, you know? Being all rude, you know? I'm trying to give my love, you know? My unconditional love to you, but...
No! Pandas! The pandas! Where are the pandas? They must have all wandered off. It looks like the whole zoo had a blackout last night. And all the mobs have escaped. Oh boy, this is bad. Really bad. Yes, we just need to find them. No, don't panic. They have to be somewhere in the park. Start your search by speaking to the zookeepers in the other areas and see if they know anything. Watch out, though. Who knows what else might have escaped during the blackout?
So when I basically crashed out, the pandas escaped. How do you lose pandas? Okay, so we're gonna get back up there. Oh, kitty! Bruh, come on! Okay, here comes another kitty though. Let me see. Right click. That's it. Who wants some fish? I know you do. Break it. We got two cats. Okay, so let's see what's in this area. It says, in case of pandemonium, press button. Okay, what is pandemonium? Like, I'm pretty sure I know I'm saying the word wrong. We can either go back here. Is it like a certain path? Because I want to kind of break the game. And it says, in case of pandemonium, press button. What is pandemonium? Okay. I think it's a tool. Slime, go away. Okay, I knew we battled some slime mobs. So we got parrots. Okay, before I talk to the zookeeper. This is Hostile Horse and Muddy Marsh. Oh, I like it. So there's gonna be six areas. We're gonna go to Muddy Marsh, Keeper Cavern, Hostile Horse, Cactus Valley, Iceberg Island, and Treetop Walkway. It says the temple will open once all panels are found. Oh, so right now it's locked. Interesting. Okay. And what's here? Treetop Walkway, that's where we are. Creeper Commerce, Body Marsh. So I think there's a different path. And there's horses! Come on. Really? Oh, there it is. We got the horse. I'm not sure I can copy right here. Okay. You stay here.
One of the pandas ran into Hostile Horrors, but I'm too scared to go in there. Have you seen all them terrifying monsters?
This is Bellicose back there. Lead her to exit. Oh, I'm using bamboo. Okay. So I don't really need fish. It's bamboo. So you know, it's our journey. Pick one. It says got a tent. Creepers. Oh, okay. I'm not trying to get the glass exploding. Zombies. Blaze. Oh, I can't. We got this. This is a sword. It is useful unless you get attacked. Let's go. I'm trying to get the sword. Okay, I'll need you. Come, but let's go. I need to get the sword. There. Okay. Come on, girl. There's a girl next. Oh no, it's a trap. Leave versus go out of there. Okay, get rid of the zombies. How do I kill the creepers? Ah! Blaze. Ah, oh, I'm not trying to risk going either. I got you. Who would do this to us? And pick one. Come on, creeper. Okay. The blaze is gonna be in trouble defeating him. Take. Ouch! That hurt. It's cause they have lava on. Okay, how do I defeat you though? No! Okay, I let myself get injured. Is that all? Oh, you're kidding me, there's a skeleton. No, don't die. Damn. Death eats a car. Okay. Who did it? Are you okay, Phyllis? Okay, I guess that was you. Come on, kitties. That's why we need the kitties to scare the creepers. Kitties! Yeah, you. Ah. I have to dodge these. That it? Come on, kitties. Protect me. Yeah. Oof. That's it. Are you kidding me? There's still one more. Still one more. I thought I got. I kill all the skeletons. Okay, come on. I'm waiting to forge. Dang it. Dang it, full hearts. Wait, that's why I need so much cat. You stay there. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, I'm not trying to blow up the position. Oh, yeah, she eats when I don't give her time. Come on, Belly, Duska, let's get away.
Ah, I should have known it was Bellicose who went running in there. She's not afraid of anything, big goof. I'll take her back to the jungle safari. So wish me luck.
Okay, so Bellesco is found. Oh, there's no zombies.
Sniffles went wandering off into the desert. Maybe he thinks the warmth would help with his cold. I don't know how you'll find him in such a large place, especially with all those husks wandering around now. Oh yeah, follow the slimes and sneezes.
The slimes are on it to the Sniffles. What Sniffles? If you're cold, we should give you some, like, I don't know what kind of panda medicine, but yeah. But there's husky. Kitty! Come on, Sniffles. How do that? Oh, there he is. I see him. This is a ball. It could shoot wooden buttons. Give me that ball. I have no arrows though. I didn't get arrows. I'll take 164. There it is. Okay. Oh, I don't. Okay. So, how do I? Not Sniffles, but oh, slime block. We did it. Come on, Sniffles. Okay, come on, Sniffles. Wait, this is a Cooper.
Looks like the two of you had quite the adventure. I'll take Sniffles back to the jungle safari.
Hey. Oh, one of my cats decided to leave me. I wonder where this takes me. Okay. Ah, that's pretty cool. It takes me back over here. So I found Sniffles. Let me see what's more. Stray cat. Come on, kitty. Do it, please. Kitty, come. We'll get another cat. Okay, so I think there was 8 pandas in total. Oh, kitty. Zookeeper.
The storm seems to be stuck on a never-ending loop. The blackout last night must have fried the circuit. All that thunder seems to be scaring one of the lost pandas. Maybe you could find the control room and turn it off. Watch out, though. The slimes got everywhere last night and are being a real nuisance.
Okay, so we must find a way to turn off. There's chicken. Do I bring chicken to the zookeeper then? Come on, chicken. Chicken! Who's a panda? Who's a good panda? I don't see no control panda. Oh, okay, I thought the panda could have climbed stairs or something like.
Good work! Chicken's all calm now. I'll take her back to the jungle safari and get her some cake.
Yay! Oh, okay, so chicken's a girl. Okay, so chicken's gonna have some cake, which is good. Not for her. Oh, slimes. Okay, so I'll explain slimes. The thunderstorm came. Ah, great. That's great. Watch out, cat. Easy does it. Hello? At least I think just to get a cat. A charge creeper. My ball's not hitting it. Go away, pigman. I could use my tongue. We got more cats. Whoa, okay. Okay. Now I know why you know it's big first. Oh, that's a lever. Ready spare. That's cool, it actually works like a... Oh, another kitty.
Help! Help! Help!
What happened?
The little baby panda crawled through the gap. There's no way we'll be able to follow him. There must be another way.
Baby's in the cave. Baby, no! We didn't get a minecart! No. Oh, watch to climb scuffle. Okay, so. What am I supposed to do? Okay. No way. Iron ore, hammer ore, diamond ore. No! Please don't do anything. Guys are causing what are you guys doing? So are we supposed to blow it up? What are you guys doing? Oh, we are supposed to blow it up. Come on, kitties. This is our escaping. Gonna blow! Watch out, kitties! Aw, come on, baby! Aw, because it's for the baby size. Hi, baby. What were you thinking, long? And look, you might even catch a cold in the cave, you know. It's not my fault if you get sick, you know. Come on, baby. We're almost in. Yeah.
You found him. Mm-hmm. Come on, little guy. I'll take you back to the jungle safari.
Nice. Come, baby. Except, I'm not sure about that zookeeper. But the purple one. Okay, so we found two bandas here in the creeper caverns. Got this. Good dig at this. cats. Alright. Yeah, our cat arm is growing stronger. Come on. Oh, how's our horse? Oh, it's got boundaries. Oh, it's more but eh. That's his belly. What about here? Oh, just. That's a lot of husk. We're gonna follow the blue. All the bears. Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go to the tree top walkway. I think that's back where I go. Just a kitty. I don't get it how it got up there, but okay. Okay, now I see the need for the horse. Let's see what's here. There we go. Kitty! Oh, cool, it's a... Yeah. Open. Oh, no, we're modding this outfit. Okay, we got a horse. My god, he's there. Okay. We're a treetop walkway.
They sent you to look for the pandas, yeah? Huh? Mahogany's got himself stuck up on that platform. Unfortunately, the wolves have also escaped in this part of the park. And they're real angry because some big panda is climbing their trees. I'll try to wrangle them up while you figure out how to get Mahogany back. Oh, maybe you could use some scaffolding and build bridges between the platforms.
This can be played as grass block, scaffolding, stripe oak tree, and wood. Let's check out scaffolding and how to play. Oh, just, but we're building bridges. Come on, Minami. Easy, I don't want to take you. Okay, just not. It's just like, you know, like just. Or, you know, just like. Don't worry, we'll get down safely, you know. My darling, come. Oh, that's not scary. Okay. Kitty. I just fell. Hostile wolves. I know, it's okay. Thanks. And No. Panda. Are you okay? Oh, I freaked out. I keep calling you. Okay, I'm just gonna skip to the part where you're getting her safe.
Good job. Scaffolding seems really useful, huh? I'll take Mahogany back to the jungle safari for you. Good luck finding the others.
Okay. Oh, kitty. Stop. Brick area. Okay, that took a while, but I'm happy that I did. Oh, kitty. Left me, so I want to get a new horse. So we went to jungle safari. We're gonna go to Iceberg Valley and not cactus. So at least I know like how to use scaffolding, you know. Take out the valley. Iceberg Island. Let's go talk to the zookeeper.
Rascal snuck out on the iceberg to play with the polar bears. And to make matters worse, the power outage has blocked our main access to the island. Can you climb up the scaffolding to get onto the roof and restart the power grid?
Okay, yeah, so when we start. That's part 4. But go. Not the ground. I'll just go back down here. Okay. Come on, cats. We got a job to do. Oh, cool. This research generator. The generator hasn't been able. The door's open. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Might be in a way. Okay, let's bring Rascal. Rascal, I don't even want to play with pandas, but we need you back in the zoo. Rascal. Whoa, okay. Did they actually attack me? Oh, they actually attacked me! Rascal, your friends? That's kind of cool. Rascal, see? Oh. Get the 90 way away. Come on, Rascal. Okay. Come on, Rascal. We're almost there. Home, Rascal. Rascal, come on. Rascal, come on. Come on. I'll have to wait for the cats.
Rascal just wants to play, but oh boy does he get himself into trouble. I can take him back to the jungle safari. Bye bye.
It looks like he searched the entire park. Head back to the jungle safari. That's it. Only head back to the jungle safari. Okay, I need to get a horse and I'll just quickly go there.
Uh-oh, we've searched the entire park, but there's still one panda missing. Loaf, where is Loaf? He must be around here somewhere.
Loaf's right there.
Loaf, was he in the jungle safari the whole time? How could this be? Well, with that, you found all of the escaped pandas. Great job!
Thanks for playing the jungle's temple door has been opened. Cat's saying 13 out of 75. I'm not trying to tame the 75 out of that. No. I'm not. Look. You can't breed pandas using baboon. Pandas have genes they will pass the traits on. Genes affect how pandas look and behave. Weak panda. Weak pandas eat more often than other pandas. Lazy panda. Lazy pandas are slower and not players. Playful panda. Playful pandas roll and jump more than other pandas. Warrior panda. Warrior pandas are afraid of other mobs and other storms. Aggressive panda. Aggressive pandas will fight back and farm. Ground panda. Ground pandas are everywhere. Well, there's someone here. This bamboo can be found in jungle. It can craft sculpting sticks and free pandas. It can be grown with bone meal. Bamboo can be used as a furnace. Cats could be found wandering villages. Creepers and phantoms are afraid of cats. Deku's dying to change the color of the cobra. Ragdoll, red tabby, Cisco, black, British short hair tabby. Persian, Siamese, and white. Oh, I didn't know that cats actually have names. That's how you make a scaffolding right there. Scaffolding can help you build huge structures. You can walk through it and climb it. It falls after it is 5 blocks away from a support. If you destroy a support, concrete blocks will fall. That's cool. Right now, I'm stuck here. I'm just kidding. This was honestly a pretty cool map, you know, like, I like it, you know, I did enjoy it, you know, but for the cats tame, I won't literally do all 75, you know, like, man, I'm just trying to play a good map, not, like, go all out, but, pretty much. Okay, so, it turns out, I just decided to do it, but it's on creative mode, so, I didn't do this on survival, so, There's one cat that I need. So I have 74 and 75, so I'll see what happens if I tame this cat. But what happens? So yeah. Oh, cat, come back. So incredible, you have tamed all the cats. So that's it. That's pretty much. I hope you guys enjoy this extra footage at George end of the video. So yeah. Bye guys, have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Oh yeah.